preferred to have something else, very different, under my pillow, or under ours. Of course, I stroked cats. Of course, I liked to hear them purring. Of course, I knew they had 9 lives and were waiting to be fed by our grandparents. Yet today, I told myself, there's no place for cats. Place, not time. Because cats slip through time unnoticed. No place today. You're not here. And now I've had a white cat for 10 days, maybe 2 weeks. Happened like this. Okay, this is a friend, maybe from a Vedad. A friend